SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to delete a hidden app on iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. You can hide an app on your iPhone by finding the app icon on your home screen, tapping and holding on it, selecting the Remove App option, and then tapping the Remove from Home Screen button. This removes the app icon from the home screen, but keeps it accessible from the app library or from search. So if you would like to delete that app, then you can simply swipe left on your home screen until you get to the app library. Then you can find the icon for that app, tap and hold on it, select the Delete App option, and then you can tap the Delete button to delete the app from your phone. The second way that you can do this is to use Spotlight Search. So simply swipe down on your home screen to open Spotlight Search. And I've already actually searched for this app. So you just need to search for the app that you want to delete. And then you can tap and hold on the app icon in the search results. Then you can tap the Delete App button. And then you can select Delete to delete that app from your phone.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.